Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Om, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, now entering the Troll Mound. I wonder what kind of creatures we'll find in here. What are they going to have, blink dogs or something? Blink dogs are awesome. I hope blink dogs are in Baldur's Gate 3. I hope they're in the Baldur's Gate 2.
Live by the sword.
Oh.
Live a good law. Stand back for justice.
I'm not gonna...
What? Fine.
I shall follow your strength.
Point the...
So, the bigger they are, the harder I hit.
I'm not gonna put on haste or anything yet. I should do this. Okay. Now I get 14 of them instead of 13. And throw in a protection from evil. That lasts a good amount of time.
Manus potentis
parum. I mean, for all we know, we walk in there and there's trolls right there. They're jumping on us.
See battle bow? Run, bow, run!
Yeah, kinda. Spectral troll?
Right.
Finish this one off quick, I hope. Okay. Here comes another standard troll. Whacking on your Shima over there.
I won't let my friends be hurt.
Won't be faulty with this one. I guess I don't think so. What? Oh, he came back? Whoops. I figure since I'm throwing these things, and I'm out of them already.
Mince and wounds and
stuns are dosed.
Whoever has this... Oh, he's poisoned. Right. Switch to the sunstone bolts. I mean bullets. She's the only one who has them. Okay.
Here!
Wait. Oh, he's got ability score drain, not...
So this thing?
I forgot. Fire damage. Okay. I forgot to cast this on him before we slept. That's my mistake. I mean, who else would I blame it on? It's gonna make the druid... I mean the... Okay.
I am ready, I think.
Didn't work.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Yeah.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Well, I guess you can imagine us sleeping under this, but his strength has been drained. And I don't know what to do about it. He needs greater restoration? Does anyone have greater restoration? Heal. Disease, blindness, feeble mind spell. It's worth a try. All right, let's try the heal.
I am yours to command.
And if that doesn't work, we'll have to rest and get that fixed with greater restoration. She healed him with the crack of a lightning bolt in.
Skilled in avoidance.
He still has ability drained. What a nuisance. Alright, so it's a 7th level spell. Aerie does not have access. Alright, let's rest and see if that will work on him. Oh wait, he's fine now.
You require my counsel, yes?
So we rested after that, though. Well, we won't have the Pit Fiend. So if I take this out, and put gate back. We still have that, right? As a spell? We should.
I prefer the bright of day. Evil must be able to see the justice I dispense.
Getting some new lines here just because they're out in the day, I guess. That's lesser restoration. So is that true? By taking it out of the book for our daily spells, we also unmemorize the spell? I mean, whatever.
Such menial tasks.
With all speed, comrade. Where Minsk goes, evil
destiny
stands
away.
Aside.
Alright, so yeah, still hope we can pick up Cernd to do that, to do his quest. She has these and
guides my hand.
Guide her hand with protection from evil once again.
Manus potentis.
Every hamster has his day.
Just to give us that little edge.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay. So,
where shall I display my skill in all the world? Is
very well. Hiya.
Well, there's more trolls. Was the little things to pick through. I know the druids are going to want us to wipe out these trolls. in exchange for their help of whatever. So looks like we got two trolls and two giant trolls.
All the world is blind to my passing.
That's good. So that's it for this place. Four more trolls. Oops. Interesting. This pit in the middle with these little trees or something growing out. Dead branches. Alright, so... The two giant trolls are right over it, so... If you want a fireball, that'd be a great place to put it.
A simple matter.
Now, Natha.
So how about... improve the visibility. Actually, wait a second.
All right.
First, haste. And now, well, she has a regular visit. No, a second.
All the world is blind.
Diddy, diddy.
Fine. I'll do my best.
You sure will. Maybe try to get out of range.
If you're sure. What? Such menial tasks.
I just need fireballs here. One. And two.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Let's mop it up.
Righteousness shall prevail.
Yes, a simple matter. Then take a fast pause.
Die!
Yeah.
What can I do?
You can kite this thing.
What is it?
Don't forget to move.
That's not right.
Shall be done. I don't like the looks of this.
Here.
Oh boy.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
Yeah, it probably will be ours.
Fine.
No! It cannot end like this! I shall not allow it!
Yeah, she's getting hit hard. Alright, catch! Okay. What do you have next? Left. Two regular trolls and a giant troll?
So this thing?
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Alright, raring to go. Get him.
Menial tasks.
Cast that spell. Alright. These things are getting back up. There's another one. Troll and troll barely injured. No, maybe there's only two then, alright. Alright. So all we got left is this regular troll. They all look big though. The giant trolls don't look that much bigger. Oof. Wow. You have healing too, right? Yeah. You heal yourself. One more. Four points, 5 points. Okay, good. Troll mound complete. Pretty sure anyway, I can't go.
All right.
There. Doesn't it look like it continues on? I don't know. Why does it seem like she's walking slow? Like, I thought she was, like, slightly encumbered. I don't know.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
I would hope so as well. I don't think you can lock mounds of bones, but, I mean trap mounds of bones. A gold ring or some kind of magical spear. Or 20 and 1. Magical bracers. Bracers to the death. Guessing. That's what we always find. Oh, the Dale's Protector. Thaco plus 2 with missile weapons. Sorry, I'm just getting a drink. Not usable by cleric, druid, mage, shaman. Well, Yushimo can use it. And any poison effects. I mean, you figure this is better, but I forgot he had that. And then we also have gloves of pickpocketing. See if my lore will help me with that. So what is this? Shadow prison key. Spear of the Unicorn plus 2. This graceful spear is carved to resemble the elongated horn of the unicorn. Wielders of this spear are immune to charm and hold spells, just as a unicorn might be. Oh, cool. Whether the horn is or isn't an actual unicorn horn is a subject of much debate. Immunity to charm and hold, save versus death plus 3, Thaco plus 2, 1d6 plus 2 weapon. Minsk is the only one who can use it. He's not proficient with spears, but he could always use the help with charm and hold, but unfortunately he just wouldn't be that good with that weapon. So now if we can find some swords to have that effect, that would be great.
Stand back for justice!
Just seems like we're walking slower than usual. Maybe because I got zoomed all the way out.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo, run!
Alright, we'll wait here and Yushimo will scout ahead.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
He has his fast scout boots on. Boots of the cheetah, I think they're called. Alright, there's a troll. Left shadows. We got some kind of plantation here.
All the world is blind.
Almost looks like 420 blaze them up over here. Wow, okay. That's a grove if I've ever seen one. I don't know if it's the grove, but it's a grove. There's just one troll standing by itself here.
Pay attention. You will get no second chance.
Simple matter.
Oh, not you. I just wanted to look at what you were. Make sure you have your minute meteors.
Fine.
Going.
Fleet of foot and all that.
You definitely are.
Yushimo is willing.
Okay, except for me, I'm gonna save these for the kind of the end.
Such menial tasks.
You're attacking too, right?
More exciting than any circus. A simple matter.
All right, sorry about that. And
make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
We'll just hang out over here now. Oh, we can go that way.
All the world. You're right behind me, right?
Let's check out what's over here first. There's a fighter. Foul and natural creatures, Faerûn and her shadow druids protect this forest now.
All the world is blind to my passing.
A druid said that. There's also a mage. And two fighters, at least.
What do you need?
Hi-ya!
The druids love that stuff.
I don't know if that's anything to worry about. What about this way?
Very well. Hiya.
Oh, we failed. Oh, it's the end of the map anyway.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Yeah, we can't go that way. Alright.
Yukata.
Bo says. What?
Hopefully our exchange with this group will be positive.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
We come in peace. Troll attacking fighter. Alright, let's get these trolls then.
Bat kicking for goodness!
All trolls. Once again, I'll excuse myself for the moment.
Fine.
I could throw some magic missiles, though. Oh, for the order. Oh, it's Animan talking. I thought it was one of these fighters. I thought he said party order. Let's finish him off with the fire. Alright, I'm out of fire. Oh wait, I have these still. This guy's really hurting. This guy? Yeah, I can't see them. They're probably fine.
Yes, it is.
It's a couple, cure medium. Let's see, maybe one of us can get it off. I could even run over and quickly throw a cure light. Now they're attacking. For the grove, all intruders shall die. Well, we need to go after the druids, and well, the druid and mage, especially mage.
You point, I punch.
We're trying to heal you, you jerk.
You require my counsel, yes?
Finish this guy off. We're gonna lose more reputation, and they attacked us. We were trying to help them with the trolls. That was rather senseless. We're still six disliked. That was unfortunate. Leather armor plus one. Why do I keep picking this up every time I put something in there? Arrow plus one. And arrow of fire. See, and I go into the inventory even though I just dragged it on. I don't know what's going on. Just gonna double click going on. Okay, what else?
Such menial tasks.
Isn't there more? No, okay. Well, that was kind of crazy.
You need something? Yes?
Double clicking. So most of us are a tiny bit hurt. This can't be the Druid Grove, though.
Sword! Where Minsk goes! Evil stands aside.
Just trying to peek through the fog of war here. Yeah, that was really senseless and stuff.
A simple matter.
Let's rest.
I'll do my best.
That's a dead end there. Looks like we have to continue this way and through.
This light. Still, it burns me.
I'll find a tree to sit under or something, because we gotta rest. I mean, really, just to get these fiery spells back. Okay.
All the world. Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
It's all dangerous.
Ah, my skills are at their best while under this blanket. All the world is blind to my passing.
You interrupted. That was a cool new quote we got here. An Edder cap.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Let's convene before they start throwing webs at us.
The foot and all that.
Oh, who's that? There's a shadow druid.
Yoshimo is willing.
I'm not interested in dealing with the Shadow Druid right now.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Go for the eyes, boo. Go for the head.
All Alright, let's go talk to the Shadow Druid.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I don't expect it's gonna go very well. Oh boy. Kyland Lind and at least 4 Shadow Druids. Hi. I know we're supposed to finally talk to Kyland.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
Your curious meanderings across the great Mother Earth will not go unpunished. Only he fights? What are you turning into? Aw. This one's okay, though?
For honor and glory!
Why that one won't attack? What are they... What do they cast? Are they protecting from... We're not evil. I mean, okay, she is, but... Armor of faith and protection from evil.
I won't let my friends be hurt.
Well, that's easy enough. This guy still doesn't attack. What's it with that guy? Is he the reasonable one?
Your life.
Oh, here he comes. Strength of 1. Oh, he's poisoned. The chant worked on him. They chanted and they gave some of us chant as well. Oh, I'm entangled. I want to save the 4 sunstones.
Every hunter has his day.
I forgot to have him do this. We have fought as our mistress commanded us. Now we surrender to return to the woods and to restore the balance. We surrender. You're all dead.